melatonin. What's the deal? In this video, I'm going to tell you how melatonin can help you sleep, how to take it properly, and how melatonin can change your life, so that by the end of this video, you'll know all about melatonin and whether or not it's right for you. Hey there guys, I'm Jesse Crow, the traveling scientist, and after studying years of pharmacology, I'm here to help you live smarter, happier, and healthier lives. Melatonin is the hormone that regulates your sleep-wake cycle, and it's produced in response to light. So when you see light, melatonin production is suppressed, but when it gets dark, melatonin is produced and it makes you sleepy. This was great in the dark ages. When it got dark, we would fall asleep. But nowadays there's lights everywhere, even in our phones and our computers, and as a result, our brains produce way less melatonin, and our bodies just don't know when to go to sleep anymore. So by taking a melatonin supplement before bed, it really helps you to fall asleep. But do we need to be taking melatonin supplements? Quick question, do you sleep well? Sometimes I just cannot get to sleep. I keep tossing and turning, thinking of things. It feels like my brain is on a treadmill. Let me know in the comments section down below. You can say like, I'm hella insomniac. Or maybe you can say, hey, I sleep like a baby. Either way, let's talk about this some more. Because a good night's sleep is really important for your mental and physical health. And you should be getting around 8 hours every single night. But sometimes this just doesn't happen. Sometimes you just keep thinking, worrying about money troubles or relationship problems or work, and your brain just can't switch off and you can't go to sleep. And in these situations, something like a melatonin supplement could be really helpful to prepare your brain to fall asleep. Simply take between 1 and 5 milligrams of melatonin about half an hour before you go to sleep. And it's really gonna help you to just pass out and get that good night's sleep. Just be aware that melatonin can interact with blood pressure medication and also antidepressants. So if you're taking either of these medicines, definitely speak with your doctor before trying to take a melatonin supplement. Remember, I'm not a doctor. Alternatively, if you don't have any trouble sleeping and you get a solid 8 hours sleep every single night, then you probably don't need to take a melatonin supplement. And there's also other natural remedies like avoiding blue light when it gets dark, and just having a regular wake-sleep schedule to help you fall asleep easier. If you want to improve your sleep right now, you can download my free resource, Top Tips for a Good Night's Sleep. That's just in the description down below. It's totally free. It's going to help you sleep better. Alternatively, if you want to try taking a melatonin supplement, I did a lot of research and the best one that I could find is also in the description down below. And if you go through that link and purchase that product, I get a little bit of money as well, which really helps me out, and it's going to help you get a great night's sleep. Anyway, that's all for today, guys. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, click the like button down below, and let me know how you get a good night's sleep in the comment section down below. Finally, make sure you subscribe for more traveling science every single week, and I'll see you guys next Science Sunday. Cheers.